It has become clear that this technology will revolutionize many aspects of our life. We decided to make this investment in AI because many of the greatest opportunities for the influence of artificial intelligence are in the biology space.
Janelia Research Campus is an important part of the HHMI mission. It was established in 2006 to create a place where research can be done in a different and complementary way in traditional research environments such as universities.
When we designed the Janelia Research Campus, we were very cognizant of needing to have core facilities that could support the activity of the scientists. And one of those key core facilities was the ability to handle large data sets and extract information from them. The first major project that involved machine learning at Janelia came when we decided to do a map or a connectome of the brain of the fruit fly.
To understand how the brain is wired, you would need many hundreds of human annotation years for a tiny model organism like the fruit fly brain, and we simply can't do this. As with machine learning, we can assign this task to computers. We use machine learning for data analysis and to explain the structure underlying the data, especially in neuroscience.
The SOMAT project team uses FibSim, a volume electron microscopy technique, to make cell biology discoveries.
Our lab develops machine learning algorithms for analyzing animal behavior. We collected video of 500,000 flies, and we tracked their behavior, and we classified their behavior, and that's not something you could have done manually.
We generate massive data sets, and in our lifetimes, we wouldn't be able to extract all the information out of those data sets or understand it. And so we use machine learning to make that more time efficient.
And now these large language model, generative AI types of approaches will actually be able to discover latent structure in these big data sets.
AI at HHMI is an exciting new initiative to take advantage of the exponential progress that's been made in artificial intelligence recently and apply it to biological research to accelerate discovery and advance human health.
We can integrate experimentalists, computational experts, computational infrastructure, tool building, all under the same roof.
AI is a tool that will be used by people for people. We have a history of using AI to advance biology at Janelia, and our goal now is to increase the size of that team, expand the capabilities of the team, and apply it to a host of new problems.
From its inception, Janelia had the goal of doing science for the Institute and the broader community that couldn't easily be done in academia. AI fits that mold perfectly.
Artificial intelligence is a tool that can be used by people to enable humans to have contributions that they can make uniquely that, of course, machines and algorithms cannot make.
The future of AI is just starting. We have these massive data sets that we're being able to dive into at a level that we never were before. And so we're being able to make discoveries that we didn't even fathom before as well.
You could make it akin to exploring the bottom of the ocean or looking for stars that we don't know yet exist. The boundaries are limitless at this point.